As hundreds of thousands packed San Francisco to celebrate Pride Weekend, an increased number of security personnel was also present. The annual theme of the San Francisco Pride Parade centered on racial and economic equality, which added a clear anti-violence message in the wake of the Orlando shooting. But the heightened security prompted parade contingents, such as the Black Lives Matter group, to pull out of the Pride Parade due to their protests against anti-police violence. Filipino-American Pride goers say that while the increased security was noticeable, it did not stop them from enjoying the festivities.
I feel like people are just out having a good time. Everything feels safe. Initially, I was kind of having second thoughts, honestly, but I'm glad I came.
Everyone that's here is basically supporting each other, so it's just all love.
Metal detectors were used at all entry points of the Civic Center Plaza, where the main festivities took place, and large bags were also banned.
I actually think it's actually a good idea, because you don't know. I mean, there are so many people who are rather homophobic or not. It gives us an extra security of other people who don't actually welcome us, rather if you're straight or gay. So I think it actually works out.
The Orlando shooting may have caused some people to stay at home. However, those in attendance say they were not going to give in to fear.
It didn't stop me from coming out today because we come to this thing every year. We live a few blocks away. Friends, family, they all come. And it's like, you know, whatever happened in Orlando, we shouldn't be afraid of it. But that's one of the strong points about, you know, coming together and everything is, you know, unity and showing strength together.
According to the San Francisco Police Department, there were not too many problems during Pride Weekend, with 3 misdemeanor arrest warrants, 2 misdemeanor assaults, 2 felony warrant arrests, and 1 felony case of criminal threats. Rommel Conclara, ABS-CBN News, San Francisco.